Hey, how's it going? Travel Dave UK here, and at the moment I've arrived at Keflavik Airport and I'm exploring the region of Reykjanes. I hope I said that correctly. But if you are at Keflavik and you've arrived in Iceland on a stopover and you want to see what to do, this is a little guide on a little half day excursion of stuff you can do in a rental car very easily. So hope you like the video and have a great trip to Iceland.